Alrighty, this video is a little thanks and a shout out to Navy Thomas 8. When Navy Thomas 8 and Suburban Rider are up here, I showed them the scout here and my trader project that I was working on. And I was having trouble with the tongue setup here and the hitch. I was getting a speed wobble, so to speak. Well, if you call it a speed wobble, you're going 10 miles an hour and the trailer start wobbling on you. So I was about ready to just give up and put the project up for a few months, but then something at Navy Thomas mentioned put a little seed of idea in my head. So he said, why not put a shock absorber on that? That's an idea. Well, I thought, how about a simple shock absorber with some springs? So got the old noodle going here, and this is the configuration I came up with. A couple little springs I got at the hardware store, and I made a new tongue here out of some conduit. Got a conduit bender and got that all proper like, and put that all together. And let's see, I get the it allows me to go this way and that way, and then rotate this way, so when I lean, the trailer will stay, tongue will stay straight, and the bike will lean. So I gave it a run a while ago, and it did great. So I'm going to show you a little video here pretty soon of a rear shot of the trailer behind the bike. Just show you how it gets a little wobble for about a half a second when I go over a bump, but nothing like it was. Go completely out of control. So let you. Oh, got another project I'm working on here. Chuck, this is your fault too. That cat, I can't get rid of him. I named him Sylvester. Now I can't get rid of him. That's all Chuck's fault. Anyway, I've worked on that bike here. I call it the Copperstone. The one that you rode, Chuck. I've got that thing finished now. Copper handlebars and got the body all painted, frame all painted, and got the this and that. So anyway, that's the latest addition from Shadow's Garage. Over and out.
Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. But 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8-12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Whoa, worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I know every engineer on every all their children, all of their names, in every handout in every town. Every locked, it ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. I've got 2 hours of pushing. Room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no.
trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8 or 12 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train.